Thank you. everyone why each other is here. This is the final concert of the Chamber Music Institute at UNL, which is a college and graduate level festival that runs every year for 1 week in the middle of June. And what you're hearing is the final results of a week's work by seven groups, five of whom were pre-formed when they came here, and the two that you just heard were actually just got to know each other this week and worked very hard to put those pieces together. There were also five wonderful composers that were here, and actually, if you guys don't mind, I'd like you to just stand up and be recognized for your work. They wrote pieces for the five preform groups that were premiered on Friday night and recorded yesterday, and so what you're hearing is really kind of a celebration at the end of this wonderful week. And I want the people at CMI to know about the Chamber Strings Institute, which is a high school program. It's a three-day festival that we're just about to start for aspiring young musicians, and you guys are going to be working hard over the next 3 days. And so we thought it would be really cool for you guys to get to be here and hear the fruits of some older kids' work. I guess they're not quite kids anymore. But anyway, thank you all for being here, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the concert.
Thank you.